been a long time. I can never think I was gonna see you again. See, you haven't changed. It's good to see you anyway.
Question is, why do a protective style? Why not just stick with wash and goes all the time? And I don't know. I think I might stick with wash and goes all the time, but I just wanted to give it a try. A lot of people on here on YouTube that I really respect use protective styles by tucking their ends away, and they have long, gorgeous, big, bushy hair. I haven't experienced any crazy hair loss, and I don't feel like my length has been made to suffer because I don't do protective styles all the time. But I could see how protective styles, in theory, would absolutely help your hair grow and maintain length. So I'm going to play around with different things because I am at the point where my hair is still short. You know, you're looking at it, it looks short, but it really is, it's starting to be a lot to take care of, not in terms of being too difficult, but you know, now that it's warmer and the sun's out and it's all good, I'm fine with that's okay. Anyway, so lovely. And so it's not like a ton to take care of, but it just means that I have to be a little bit more careful, especially as next winter approaches, because I don't see my hair getting shorter between now and next winter. And, you know, if I'm here, God permitted, then I should have some pretty big hair to contend with if this last year's worth of growth is any indicator. So I'm hopeful that I'll be able to, you know, do everything possible to promote my healthy hair growth and to continue on this natural journey in a good way. So I did the protective styles, not because that's the new thing I'm going to do, but I'm just going to be playing around with different things now that my hair is leaving short and moving into sort of medium length. I mean, right now it looks short, but it really isn't all that short. My hair's kind of getting pretty long here, so, you know. Anyway, I have to do stuff, you know, with it and figure out what I'm going to be doing, and I don't know, we'll figure some stuff out. Go back up, curly. So, that's it. And my kids left the pantry door open. And I hate that. Am I the only one who hates that? That gets on my last nerve. Like, really, you can go in there and grab something, but you can't shut the pantry door? How hard is that? How hard? Just shut, you opened it. It's not the mechanism of doing what you need to do. It's just the, for some reason, after you get what you need, it becomes my job to shut it. All right, that has absolutely nothing to do with hair.